65 Gamer Guy here with a review of Threshold for the ColecoVision. This is kind of your basic shooter game, pretty much in the style of Galaxian, sort of. Except it's got a couple different features. You've got fuel that will run out, and if you shoot too often, your laser gets overheated and you have to wait for it to cool down. I have several different objects that you have to shoot. I'm not really sure what they all are. They all kind of have different patterns that they do, so it kind of mixes it up a little bit. This game was made by a company called Sierra Online that later became Sierra, that was famous for making Leisure Suit Larry. I think they also made King's Quest and some other games. I don't know, Sierra games always seem to have several of them seem to have a comic element to them, like Leisure Suit Larry. And in this one, when you run low on fuel, the big mothership comes down and you dock with it and fuel back up, and then it says on the screen, "Thanks, Ma." So it's got some little bit of comedic element to it. Thank you. 65 Gamer Guy here. Thanks for watching, and happy gaming.